We've got some more sugar beet going in the factory today. This is the machine that we load the lorries with, and it cleans it. You can see the soil dropping out. This is going 11 miles down the road into Newark processing factory, and you need six of these to make one bag of silver spoon British sugar.